Sofia.
Now, several leaders from Nyanza and Western regions are attending a memorial service for the late doyen of opposition politics, Jaramogi Oginga Odinga. The mass is being held at the St. Stephen ACK Cathedral in Kisumu. Among those who attended the service were James Orengo and Eugene Wamalwa. Now, let's cross over live and listen in to what is happening at the event.
Of the people of Kenya, remember, dialogue is the mother of all agreement all over the world. Dialogue starts from your home. Work to the best of your wills and ability. The state to it that the Constitution of Kenya is amended through referendum to include, among others, sections of inclusivity. All communities, inclusiveness of all communities in Kenya into the corridor of power. This is the message I want to deliver. And before I sit down, I want to tell you to love one each other and to help each other. No human being is self-sufficient. No one has ever been sufficient, and no one will be sufficient forever. All the people are interdependent. Each one of them is a condition.